AWACS heavy cloud. Incoming fall of large military satellite confirmed. Commence attack operations. It's confirmed to be a kinetic energy weapon equipped combat satellite. It's from a program that was previously abandoned by a foreign nation. Not content with dropping asteroids, the enemy has now commenced an operation to drop a satellite from orbit onto the city. The kinetic energy weapon appears to be out of commission. However, its defensive systems are still operational, including a laser system for clearing debris. We have also confirmed enemy aircraft heading toward the satellite, so stay alert. If the satellite falls onto the city, the damage will be catastrophic. Destroy the satellite while it remains within the attack altitude range and limit damage to the predicted impact site as much as possible. When attacking the satellite, you will need to destroy each of its parts in turn. Targets will be displayed on your HUD as you progress through the mission. All units, you are free to attack. The first set of targets is now displayed on your HUD. First, destroy the internal panels and the solar array wing. Right into the targets can be expected to break off as you attack, so watch your surroundings. First set of targets confirmed, destroyed. Proceeding to display the second set of targets. What's going on? Laser fire detected. The military satellite's defensive system is now functional. You'll need to destroy that defensive system while also attacking the second set of targets. Destroy all the kinetic energy weapon artillery shells stored inside the autoloader unit. Multiple incoming hostiles confirmed. Watch out for fragments. You'll be taken out by those fragments if they hit you. An explosive chain reaction appears to have been triggered inside the military satellite. Don't get caught up in the blast. You will be unable to avoid damage to your aircraft, even if you make slight contact with the flames. The autoloader units have been blown off the satellite. Nine targets remaining. Four targets remaining. 3 minutes left. You are approaching the attack altitude limit. Prioritize the destruction of the satellite. Second set of targets confirmed, destroyed. All units, are you still in the air? We've got new enemies on radar. This is bad. The model number of the aircraft is ADFX-01. Likely a special squadron. Be careful. They're going to impede this mission if left in the air. Proceed to destroy all enemies. Enemy aircraft are carrying multi-purpose burst missiles and tactical laser systems. Don't get caught up in the explosions. Watch out for fragments and the blow-off units. 2 minutes left. What's wrong? You need to increase the pace of your attack. They are clearly combat vets. Be careful. 3 enemy aircraft remaining. Within gun range. 2 enemy aircraft remaining. Target down. All enemy aircraft confirmed destroyed. Proceed to attack the third set of targets. That big explosion blew off all the large units, but the satellite has not been completely destroyed. Destroy the core units on the front of the satellite. Fire. flying, but we're sure that you can do it. 30 seconds. Operation complete. Destruction of the special artillery shell confirmed. Confirmed complete destruction of the military satellite. Well done. You've proven your skills again. You'll receive some special titles for this.